Yes, students, today I have defined you Bessel's formula. Yes. For the Bessel formula, we use the Gauss backward formula. Yes, from Gauss backward formula, yes, we know that yu is equal to y0 plus uc1 delta minus 1 plus u plus 1 c2 delta square y minus 1 plus u plus 1 c3, yes, delta cube y minus 2 plus up to now plus u plus k minus 1 c 2k minus 1 delta 2k minus 1 y minus k plus u plus k c 2k delta 2k minus of this. Yes, from this formula we transforming, yes, origin from 0 to 1, yes, in this formula. So we get y1, this become y0 become y1, uc1 that is u minus 1 c1 and delta y minus 1 become y0 plus u plus 1 that is u c2 delta square y minus 1 that is y0. Yes, plus next term, similarly next term can be written as uc3, yes, uc3 delta q y minus 2, this become y minus 1 plus up to c. Yes, okay. Now we are using the Gauss forward formula. Yes, also from the we using Gauss also, yes, from also from Gauss, yes, forward formula. Yes, we know that the forward formula is forward interpolation formula. Yes, also from the Gauss forward formula, interpolation formula, which is equal to yu, yes, which is equal to, yes, y0 plus c1 uc1, yes, delta y0 plus uc2 delta square y minus 1 plus u plus 1 c3 delta cube y minus 1 plus u plus 1 c4 delta 4 y minus 2, yes, plus up to u plus k minus 1 c 2k delta 2k y minus k plus up to so on. Yes, this is the Gauss forward formula. Okay, here is u y0 plus uc1 delta y0 uc2 delta square y minus 1, this one. Now for the Bessel formula, we take the taking the mean of this equation number 1, yes, this one formula and this formula. Yes. Now we are taking the mean, yes, taking the mean of this of equation number 1, yes, of 1 and 2, that is the Gauss forward formula and also the Gauss backward formula. Yes, we get yu, which is equal to, here you see y0 plus y1, yes, so you can write here 1 by 2 y0 plus y1, yes, plus next one. here is UC2, that is you can write here is U minus 1. So you can write here, first term is here, yes, UC1, that is you can say U plus, yes, U plus U minus 1 by 2 delta Y0, yes, plus next term, plus here is next term UC2, then here is again U into U minus 1, U minus, yes, this is the same term, so U into U minus 1 by factorial 2, yes, and also here is, okay, actually we come, this term plus this term, UC3, that is this term, then this become delta Q Y minus 1 plus delta, for UC1. UC1 here is UC2, then for UC that delta square is this one here is, this one here is delta square, yes, U into U minus 1, that is delta square of Y minus 1 plus Y0, plus delta square Y0 by 2, yes, clear? Similarly, the next term you can say here is U into U minus 1, U minus 2 by factorial 3, yes, and plus of UC3 plus of U, this term, yes, divided by 2. Now, up to so on, this term can be written as this of minus 1, yes, so plus, this can again be written as, here is plus U. U, if you solving this U into U minus 1, that is you get U minus, solve here, 2U minus 1, similarly this is become U minus U, U 2U minus 1 by 2, that is you can say U minus 1 by 2 like that. So similarly this is again become U minus 1 by 2, U minus 1, divided by factorial 3 and delta Q Y minus 1. Similarly here is in the next term become U plus 1, yes, U minus 1, U minus 2, yes, divided by factorial 4, and here is also become delta square minus 1 plus delta 4 minus 2 divided by factorial 2. This one. Yes, let us suppose this one, equation number 3. Now you see here, this can again be written as, this can again be written as half of, yes, YU is equal to half of Y0 plus Y1, and this term can be written as plus U minus 2U minus 1, that is U minus 1 by 2 delta Y0, clear? Next term, you also U into U minus 1, which is again because the term is here is, the common term is here, so this is the same, that is U into U into U minus 1 divided by factorial 2, and again this one is right here delta Q, yes, this is not here is delta square is here is though both are here is not Q but delta square, yes, delta square Y minus 1 plus delta square Y 0 and divided by 2, yes, plus the next term again is here, we have right here, which is the same, yes, that is U minus 1 by 2, U minus 1 divided by factorial 3, and here is delta is Q y minus 1. Similarly, the other term.
Okay.
If you write the other term, then this is the same term. Okay, but we have right here a new term. This is the same term, u plus 1, u minus 1, u minus 2. Yes, this divided by factorial 4 and delta q. This term become, not this term, next term become, according to this term, now C4, then this become this term, that is delta to the power minus 2. Yes, delta square minus 1 plus delta 4 y minus 2 divided by 2. This one. Yes, this equation. Actually, this formula is known as, this formula is known as Bessel's, Bessel's, okay, interpolation formula. Okay. I think you have cleared all the terms. Okay, this is the Bessel formula. Introducing, if you are substituting V minus 1 by 2, then this is become the, we converting this formula in other form, then we choosing in terms, something terms of u and something terms of u. Therefore, therefore the alternate form of the this Bessel formula is this one. That is, you can, y u is equal to half of y 0 plus y 1 plus this one plus this plus this plus up to so on. Yes, okay students. I think you have clear this Bessel's formula, and reducing the another terms of this formula. Yes, that is you have clear. Okay. Now in the next video, I have defined you the next Laplace-Ebert formula. Okay, students. Thank you.